and live large. Big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowd, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the goal for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past gone by. Hopefully it don't manifest, but the wrong guy, egomaniac in the brainiac, don't know how to act. Shit's deep, 48 tracks, studio gangsta max, sign the deal, thinks he's gonna make a meal, but never will, till he crosses over steel, filling your head with fantasies. Come with me, show the sacrifice it takes to make the cheese. You wanna be a rap superstar in the biz, and take shit from people who don't know what it is. I wish it was all fun and games, but the price of fame is high, and some can't pay the way. Still trapped in what you rapping about. Tell me what happened when you lost clout. The route you took started collapsing. No fans, no fame, no respect, no change, no women, and everybody shits on your name. You wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
Let's be real. So you need to just keep stack your chips up, do what you gotta do while you hot, and motherfucking get out the game. Just like the drug game, it's even worse, because in the drug game, if somebody jerk you, you can shoot them and kill them. And if you, in this game, if somebody jerk you, you gotta be humble.
No matter what you just been through, shit has gotta be right.
Oh, you wanna be a rap superstar and live large? Be a rap superstar and live large. A big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly to be a rap superstar and live large. A big house, five cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
My own son don't know me. I'm chilling in the hotel room lonely, but I thank God I'm with my homies. But sometimes I wish I was back home, but only no radio or videos gonna show me no love. They're phony, gotta hit the road solely, so the record gets pushed by Sony. I'm in the middle like Mooney, and the press say that my own people disown me. And the best way back is to keep your head straight, never inflate the cranium. You're too worried about them honeys at the Palladium who just wanna cling on, swing on, and so on. Go on, roll off, the hoes roll on to the next rap superstar with no shame. Give them a year and they'll be right out the game, the same as the last one who came before him. Gang fame started getting ignored, I bore him, assured him this ain't easy. Take it from Reezy, sleazy people wanna be.
First of all, tonight was the first time we was tested. First time we had a little adversity. We was down. They made a run. My team showed a lot of guts tonight. You know, we were staying, they run. We got defensive stops that we executed on the offensive end. So a big role win for us.
Ultimately, how do you think that adversity could help this team later down the playoff road?
It's big. I mean, you want to have adversity throughout the playoffs so you know how you can adjust to it. You know what to do every time it come upon you. So, you know, guys showed guts tonight. We never got rattled. And we just continued to play hard and continue to get stops, and then we made shots on the other end.